Welcome to Nithyavin Padivigal. This is the video for continuation of exercise 6.2. In this video, we are going to see problems 4 and 5 with their subdivisions. Let us see. Problem number 4a. Find the sum of 137 and -354. First, write the statement mathematically. 137 plus -354 is equal to 137 plus into minus is equal to -354. Okay, this step you can avoid because we have rules to add a positive integer and a negative integer. What is that rule? Subtract small number from big number, which means 354 minus 137. Enclose this expression in brackets and put the sign of the bigger number. Here the bigger number is 354 and its sign is minus. So put the minus sign. Okay, is equal to minus for this minus, and the difference between 354 and 137 is 217. So the answer is -217. 4b, find the sum of -52 and 52. Here also we are adding one negative integer and one positive integer. But here both the numbers are same, they are not different. Okay, so first let us write the expression mathematically. What is that? -52 plus 52. The word sum denotes addition, so we are adding. Okay, so this expression is equal to minus of 52 minus 52. While adding one positive and one negative integer, we have to subtract, right? So we are following the same way. We are subtracting one from another. Fortunately, they both are equal. So 52 minus 52 is equal to 0. Already one minus sign is there. So minus 0. No, you should not put minus in front of 0 because 0 is neither positive nor negative. So minus 0 or plus 0, both are same only. There is nothing. No loss, no gain. No income, no expenditures. Right. So we should not put any sign in front of 0. So you should not write the conclusion as minus 0. Write the answer, conclusion as 0 only. Minus 52 plus 52 is equal to 0. Problem number 4c, find the sum of three integers. One is -312, a negative integer, and another two numbers are positive integers. They are 39 and 192. Find the sum. So addition, add them all. -312 plus 39 plus 192 is equal to, first I am adding up the two positive integers, 192 plus 39, okay, enclose them in brackets, plus -312. Here the sign minus come following the plus sign, so the operator minus, sorry, the sign minus is following the plus sign, so you should definitely enclose -312 in brackets. Okay, now add 192 under 39, you get 231. So 231 is written here, plus -312. Here also we have enclosed the negative integer in brackets. Now in this step you can notice one positive integer 231 and one negative integer are added. We have to add them integers. One is positive and one is negative. So what is the rule? Subtract the smaller integer from bigger integer and put the sign of bigger integer. So the smaller integer is 231, bigger one is 312. Sign of bigger number is minus. So minus of 312 minus 231 is equal to minus 81. The calculations are done here. That's all. For D, minus 50 plus minus 200 plus 300 is equal to minus 50 minus 200 plus 300. But we can easily write the first sum as minus of 50 plus 200 because the first two numbers are negative integers. So we are adding the two numerical values and we are putting the negative sign, the same sign. Okay, so the sum of first two numbers can be written as minus of 50 plus 200 plus 300 is equal to minus minus 50 plus 200, 250 plus 300. Now we are adding two integers. One is positive 300 and another one is negative minus 250. So what we have to do, subtract the smaller number from bigger number, put the sign of bigger number 300, sign is plus, 300 is positive number, so no need to put plus sign also. So the answer is 300 minus 250, which is 50. Find the sum of minus 7, find the sum, minus 7 plus minus 9 plus 4 plus 16. See, here you can easily find out minus 7 plus minus 9 is minus 16. Here plus 16 is also there, they will be getting cancelled. So the answer is plus 4. Okay. Come, let us see how to do this. Minus 7 plus minus 9 plus 4 plus 16 is equal to, first add the first two negative integers and put the same sign minus. So minus of 7 plus 9 plus, now add the two positive integers 4 plus 16, which is equal to 20. Now go to next step, minus 7 plus 6, 16 plus 20. Now one is negative integer and one is positive integer and their sum is to be found out. So we have to do the subtraction. Smaller number 16 is to be subtracted from 20 and the sign should be the sign of bigger number 20. Okay, it is positive here, so put the plus sign. So next step is equal to plus 20 minus 16 is 4, so plus 4. Next, 37 plus minus 2 plus minus 65 plus minus 8, which is equal to, here only one number is positive number, so write it as it is, 37, and all the three integers are negative integers, so we have to add all the three negative integers together with the numerical values only and put the minus sign in front of the expression. So 37 minus 2 plus 65 plus 8. Okay, 2 plus 8 10, 10 plus 65 75. So the next step is equal to 37 minus 75, which is equal to minus of 75 minus 37, because one is positive and one is negative. We have to find the subtraction. 37 is smaller number which is to be subtracted from the bigger number 75 and put the sign of bigger number 75, that is minus here, okay, which is equal to minus 38. Okay, see here, you can think this is not addition of integers, this is subtraction. No, this can be rewritten as 37 plus minus 75. Okay, so we are using the third rule of adding integers. Next, that's all. So thanks for watching. For more maths videos, subscribe to Nithyavin Padivagal. Thank you.